whatever you need. I don't want any trouble. Be on your way then.
your back. There are others of my people who yet survive in these lands. If the mood takes you when you meet one, then offer them some trade, won't you? My people, wanderers all have long been spurned by the grace of gold, which is why we cannot settle, but instead are forced into this pitiful, unceasing journey. But thanks to that, things are not so different for us now, though the Elden Ring is shattered. I think this makes us kindred spirits of sorts. Your people, the Tarnished, and mine. Perhaps you don't need to hear this, but see that no harm comes to my kin. We have a saying, we wanderers. Lament not your solitude. Expect no sympathy, no regard, nothing. But if anyone dares harm us, show them no mercy. That is our code, so to speak. Just the way we are, deeply unforgiving. Goodbye. Nice.
You must be the new Tarnished. You do well to steer clear of a Gil Lake, fledgling. Dragon roosts there. and it's as fearsome as it is majestic. So, unless you're mad or wish to be burned alive, stay clear of the lake. Don't be a fool. Turn back before it's too late. Don't